And it's Eric here at Randy Cycle on a beautiful fall afternoon. We're doing a walk around video of this 2019 Yamaha YZ450F. Now, according to my trade-in customer, this bike was only ridden three, maybe four times, and you can kind of zoom in here and take a look at the tires. You still have the tire marks on them from brand new. So yeah, that sounds about right. He didn't get a chance to scrub off those chalk lines on the tires. Couple small scratches here on the front fender. Now we're gonna go move over to the right side of the bike here as we come around. Fork guards look good. And coming around to the engine here. Okay, a little bit of a scrape here on the inside of the front fender. And some either shoe scrapes or something on the engine case cover. And coming up to the back, little scratches here on the muffler shroud. A little bit on the muffler here, not too bad. And some scratches here on the rear fender as it goes around. Again, here on that back tire, you still see those chalk marks. So, yeah, a little muddy, but pretty new tires here. All right, we're gonna start her up so you can hear it inside here. This is a electric start only motorcycle. I don't know what year Yamaha started that, but I think they started that maybe in 2017 or 18. All right, in here on the motor, got a choke, pull it out. And you don't even turn this thing on. It's got a Yamaha system. You just pretty much engage and then hit the starter. Yeah, it's starting right up. I'm gonna go ahead and take that choke off. I had it backwards. Out is regular, inside in. Putting it in is an enricher, probably. We'll give her a couple of revs. There we go, try again.